evening, 47. Sully the Crusher Bowden is currently setting up one of his street fight events, riling up his fighters and taking illegal bets. The event takes place tomorrow night, so this is a perfect opportunity to get close. Good luck, 47. That is Sully Bowden, aka the Crusher. Middleweight champion with, let's say, a taste for sweat and blood. Target eliminated. Well done. Now find an exit. Your money is being transferred now.
Hey, can someone check that out quickly?
Sure thing.
Hello, sir. What?
That is Terence Chesterfield. How does it feel to meet a man with a higher body count than your own? Target eliminated. The fund is transferring payment as we speak. Now let's hope the fire exits are up to code 47.
Put this sticker on your
damn.
Good afternoon, 47. Welcome to Thornbridge Manor. Your targets are currently separated, each taking care of their task at hand. Mr. Rowe is currently serving tasters to Gregory Carlyle, trying to entice him to become a VIP customer of his twist on Nordic cuisine, whilst Mr. Burke is putting the final touches on the late Zachary Carlyle, salvaging any potential waste that Mr. Rowe might deem appropriate for human consumption. Be careful, 47. These men are truly diabolical.
Mary is smart, as she's never seen a dead body before.
Poor thing.
Alexa, back from the dead.
Don't move. I'll go check.
Okay.
That is Jack Rowe, a.k.a. Jakob Rowe, celebrity chef who has cashed in on the Nordic cuisine bandwagon and has succeeded. His recipes might be bold, but he is a charlatan, if there ever was one. Yes, 47. One more to go.
Thank you for your contribution, Mr. Carlyle. In appreciation of your offering,
That is Rob. But Burke, an embalmer for the mourners who can afford him. His actions to please Mr. Rowe's fiendish appetite make him an equally diabolical confederate. Don't be fooled by his appearance. Targets eliminated. Find an exit. Your money is being transferred now.